Bath leading Minster 6-1 in the seventh, trying to close it out. Wildcats Camden Clark, the Bath Cats, strike out here. Second out, just one away from the win. Minster looking for the miracle two-out rally. Ben Stubbs grounds it into the outfield and would advance the runner to third. So can they get the two-out rally to continue? Jared Hilsman pops it up, and Logan Schaefer showing off the glove and left. Final out of the game is Bath. Wins it 6-1.